Hi there and welcome to Hoo Ha Sports Today, your sports update and review show covering all that's happening in your world of football and beyond. Before we get into our review of the weekend that was in the Premier League, let's congratulate and thank all the 5 EPL Supporters Club who came out for the first ever Mini Futsal League Championship, which was won by the Kopites from the Liverpool Supporters Club of Malaysia. You can catch all the action of that weekend event on our website and on our Facebook page. Okay, time to recap how the weekend panned out in the Premier League. At the bottom half, Bolton succumbed to their fourth straight loss, going down 1-2 to Villa at home, bringing the total to 12 losses out of 15 so far this season. Time is running out for poor Owen Coyle. Blackburn held the lead for nearly an hour at Sunderland, but Martin O'Neill's first game in charge inspired the Blackcaps to pull 2 back in the last 7 minutes of the game. Wigan claimed a rare win at West Brom but are still in the relegation zone. Wolves, Fulham, QPR and Everton experienced losses, while Swansea's 2-0 win over Fulham kept them just 2 points adrift of the top 10. Speaking of which, a little shuffling took place in the top half. City's loss this morning to Chelsea sees the Blues up into third, while the gap at the top has been reduced to 2 points to United, who rebounded after their Champions League exit and whipped Wolves 4-1. Refereeing frailties saw Spurs' unbeaten run of 11 come to an end, but the truth be told, they have themselves to blame for a disastrous first half performance if you ask me. Arsenal and Liverpool claimed slender wins, with Kenny Dalglish tinkering with the team again, a little. Newcastle are falling like a brick, third just a couple of weeks ago, now down to 7th, and despite wins for Villa, Stoke and Norwich, they are still some 5 plus points behind the top 7. This weekend's matches will be the curtain raiser to a slew of fixtures in the Premier League's Christmas run, 40 matches over the next 19 days. So we will look into the fixtures of some of the contenders and those who are battling survival in the days ahead. But it's time for my 60-second wrap of the weekend that was in the Premier League. Ready, set, let's go. We start with Manchester United. The last time they were dumped out of the Champions League was in the 05-06 season, where they were sitting in second in the league during the exit and finished off the season in second to a team in blue. Could it happen again? Now, Liverpool are still inking out results, but they have not been impressive. Kenny Dalglish is still tinkering with his starting lineup, and the attackers seem all lost when they get into the 6-yard area. When would they find the balance? Only the professor knows, I believe. Next in the spotlight is Norwich, and they have found a formula, Route 1 football. Put it in the box and let's see who scores, as at the weekend against Newcastle, 3 out of the 4 they scored were from headers. And there goes the neighbourhood with that beautiful football. And finally, with referee's poor judgement stop tarnishing the game, case in point, Chris Foy. Not just because I'm a Spurs fan, but I'll quote what Rob McNichol of Football 365 writes. Yes, arms are invisible to him. And on that note, my 60 seconds are up. We'll have more for you tomorrow. Till then, from the team, it's bye for now.